had a 1-0. La la
la la la. Hey Panthers, welcome to Carpool Karaoke with Sarah. Today we're going to be talking about the upcoming formal. Formal is a fun dance where we get to wear tasteful floor-length dresses and dress up in tuxedos. It's put on by Mrs. Hodges and our wonderful leadership class. Today's episode, though, is going to have a twist. We're going to be using golf carts with guests, Miss Hodges and Mr. Ferd. Let's go! Somebody told me the world is going to roll. Here I am here with special guest, Mr. Ferd.
Hello.
So, Mr. Ferd, what's your position at SJM?
This year, I am the athletic director and math department chair. And religion teacher.
So, welcome, Mrs. Hodges. Thank you for being here.
Of course.
So, what is your position at SJM?
I am the activities director.
And did you go to your high school dances?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Do you have a favorite formal memory from high school?
Oh my, that was a long time ago. Actually, that was like the first dance that Mr. Hodges and I went to when we met. So yeah, that'd probably be my favorite memory.
Did you go to your high school dances?
I went to most of them. I didn't go to formal my freshman year, or say, I didn't go to any for my freshman year, but all the others after that.
Do you have a favorite formal memory from high school?
Probably my sophomore year, because we had, I think there were maybe five couples, and we went to a friend's house in Madera, and you know, did the common picture up the stairway with all the couples up there. And then we all funneled into Mr. Monreal's van. And Michael Monreal's dad drove us to a formal, the 10 of us.
Wow, that sounds really fun.
It was.
Can I get the picture?
Oh, I think it's not only tradition, but it gives everybody the opportunity to, you know, dress up and do something different. And, you know, our school's different. We have dinner. We have a communal meal, which is pretty special.
Yeah. Yeah, I just went to the Clovis North one and they didn't have dinner.
Yeah, I'm sure it was just, hey, I'm here. Take a picture, dance a little bit. That's enough.
Yeah, exactly. So how did you and leadership come up with the theme for this year's formal?
Well, really the kids just kind of started throwing out ideas and we talked about what has been done in past, what the seniors had experienced and things that they liked. They looked at different images from, you know, Etsy or Pinterest or, you know, just our magazines that we get, and that's kind of how they came up with it. I think Adele's concert also had something to do with it, so.
probably. Okay, what has been your favorite formal theme?
Favorite formal theme. Oh my. I think my favorite one was probably Fire and Ice.
Fire and Ice?
Everything was red and blue in contrast.
Oh, wow.
They had furniture around the dance floor. Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Sounds really nice.
Yeah.
Okay, and how did the dances compare to when you were in high school?
I would say even for our small population of, you know, like 500, I went to a high school that had 2,000. We roughly have about the same number of students that show up and go and have a good time. So, you know, I think our community is still kind of feeling it and wanting to be a part of, you know, those experiences. I think when I was in high school, it was just something to go do, and that was just about it.
Why do you think SJM should have formal?
SJM should have a formal with proper health and safety protocols to help bring the class together. It's always a special thing, and it's fun for the students, also for the adults, the chaperones. They get to dress up and, you know, listen to some good music, some not so good music, you know, dance a little bit and have dinner and just relax and not have to worry about school stuff.
What do you think about this year's theme of formal?
What is the theme?
Mem Gala.
Mem Gala? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's a clever one. I haven't heard that one before at all, so you're blazing a new path. I like it.
Yeah, do you think it's going to be like the Met Gala?
I think there's some clever people in leadership that will have some similarities, but also make it unique for SJM.
What has been your favorite formal theme?
So many to choose from. They always kind of go in waves, though. Every couple years you see the same ones come through. I don't know. I can't think of any off the top of my head. Sorry.
No, that's okay. How do the dances now compare to the ones when you were in high school?
Very different.
How?
And when I was in high school, it seemed like everybody danced for pretty much the whole time. Where now it seems like everybody just kind of waits until they're able to leave and doesn't really enjoy the moment and be out there on the dance floor and having a good time. But things change, people change. As long as people are having a good, fun, and safe time, it's all good.
What do you think could change that, where like people aren't just waiting to leave?
I think it's just the anticipation of what's next versus enjoying the moment.
Yeah, yeah.
So, gotta enjoy the moment. That's why they call it the present.
Okay, are you ready?
Sure.
Do you know do you need to look up the lyrics again?
I think I'm good. I think I'm good.
Okay. You're gonna sing your heart out?
Sure.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, except am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio and a Jay-Z song was on. And a Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was ours. Put my hands up to play that song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Put my hands up to play my.
You're pulling up the lyrics. But you gotta know I want it back that way, right? The Backstreet Boys, right?
I want it back that way. I don't think that's how it goes.
Gotcha. This is going to be a long bloopers.
Oh,
there's my neighbor. I look like a crazy person. Thank you for watching today's episode of Carpool Karaoke with Sarah. I hope you enjoyed it. If you or somebody you know want to be featured on our next episode, please feel free to DM the red and blue on Instagram or email me at sarahmarmalejo2022@memorialhs.org. Thank you.